pike has just launched itself at that now.
Basically what I've done was I sealed at the end where the tree joke hold me just to like hi.
Is it Joe? My little jack pike.
I think Joe.
Yeah, not too sure, are you?
Alright, let's go. Now.
Just a piece of lead on the bottom there, so it just sinks down. Obviously keep the top on, and just the end of another bottle hot glued in at the bottom there. Well, there we go, here's that.
We've got some dog biscuits in there, so what we're going to do is we'll just chuck that in the margins now and see whether we get anything on it. I'll show you that one the water.
Okay, so there's the small fish trap there. You can see there's a lot of small fish hanging around it now, so I've not tried it out yet, so whether they go inside or what, I don't know, but they seem to be hanging around that entrance there, and there's a lot of them around it. In fact, there's quite a lot around it, so hopefully that might work today. Let's see if we can get you a bit closer without spooking the fish. There they are there, look. Let's see if we can get them going into the entrance. See how we crack on with that. I'm going to take my bait trap out now and see what's in it.
Oh blimey.
It's even my fish.
Bream, roach, all sorts in there. So, just show you that.
Look at all them in there. Brilliant. So, I'm going to get one of them on the hook now.
All the really small ones away. Ones out of them. Chuck the little ones away. And let's
see if we can hook a perch with these lot. Work well, that bait trap has. Okay, there's enough in there now to keep you going. I'll chuck them overboard. Sound. A handy little gadget that is.